Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Morton Power here. Welcome back to the channel. Hopefully you guys are having a powerful day. Today we are going to be bringing back a challenge series in Fortnite Battle Royale. Back when I did the YouTube videos a couple years ago, I would do some challenges in Fortnite, and I want to bring those back. So today we are going to be doing the ground loot only challenge in Fortnite. So what that is going to be, I'm going to load into a game of Fortnite, and the only thing I'm allowed to get is ground loot. No trees, no chests, no vaults, no mini vaults, all ground loot. So we're going to see what we can do. I can upgrade weapons over time. And I can open, like the cash, like the little cash drawers things to get gold to upgrade my guns. But I can only do ground loot. And when I eliminate an opponent, I can pick their weapons up off the ground. So without further ado, let's see how we can do in some no build solos. So this is going to be a fun experience. Looks like there is shield down there already for me, so that's good. Grab the rapid fire. Grab the hammer. Grab that. Oh my goodness. Can't shoot to save my life. So we got one elimination already. Definitely need more ammo for my SMG. All right. I'm back here. Got him. There's a human being somewhere right here. Nope. He got me with the Cobra DMR. We don't have a lot of ammo, so we got to be very particular about fights. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I'm running. Nope, no, 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 no. No, sir, no, sir, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Oh no. Oh snap. Oh snap. Okay. Got a purple shotgun. It'd be nice if I could find a Everchrome AR. That'd be great. Let's go. Blue River Chrome Burst. Let's go. Woo! My goodness. All right. Ah! So we're gonna chill out a little bit and we're gonna get our inventory up. It actually works. Can't upgrade that yet. No! Okay. Oh, we weren't that far away. Alright, let me see what we can, where some fights we can get into. We got shots all around us. Really, dude? What in the world? Person's lagging. Nope. Oh my goodness. We're in a bad spot. Oh my goodness. We have a key. I didn't mean to grab the key. All right, we just gotta get over here. No, we broke our stride. No. I'm gonna take this guy out. Yep, knew that was him. I'm gonna die. No! Alright, guys. That's gonna do it for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoy. That was actually a really good game for the ground loot only challenge. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. We will be back next week with another challenge. I don't know what it's going to be yet, but we'll try to get another challenge going. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video, and we'll see you guys on the next video. Let's go. Blue River Chrome Burst. Let's go. My goodness. All right. Ah. Oh my goodness. All right. Cash register. This was a interesting spot to be in. I guess we can grab the Cobra DMR. Oh, there's more. Even if we don't win, I still think this is a great challenge. We're at 5 eliminations in this video. I really want to get this gold. I need to get the circle. I need to not worry about those shots. I need more heals. I need to get the... My inventory is also not great. So we're going to chill out a little bit and we're going to get our inventory up. It actually works. Can't upgrade that yet. No. Okay. Oh, we weren't that far away. All right. Let me see what we can... Where are some fights we can get into? We got shots all around us. Really, dude. What in the world? Person's lagging. Nope. Oh my goodness. We're in a bad spot. Oh my goodness. We have a key. I didn't mean to grab the key. Oh, our inventory is a lot better now. Hopefully we can just chill and full HP for the first time in this portion of the video. Urkel moving in. Just gotta get over here. No, we broke our stride. No. All right. I'll risk it. I'm not getting hit by the shark. Somebody in a vehicle there. I'm not fighting that. Okay. I'm gonna take this guy out. Yep, knew that was him. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. No! Alright, guys. That's gonna do it for the video. Hopefully, you guys enjoy. That was actually a really good game for the ground loot only challenge. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. We will be back next week with another challenge. I don't know what it's going to be yet, but we'll try to get another challenge going. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video, and we'll see you guys on the next video.